So what happened the first time that you smoked the toad medicine?
I just felt this white light, this dissolution of myself into the oneness and infinite love, fractals and sacred geometry and energy. But the most important thing that I felt was the reconnection with my breath.
Is there a sense of it as an entity or a space that is spiritual, is more
it's
than just
pure
medicine?
It's pure consciousness, it's pure love, it's pure energy, it's pure sound, it's pure vibration, it's pure sacred space there. There is no other kind of beings or spirits. There is just this one big, huge, cosmic intelligence that it's love, that it's energy, that it's light, and that it's inside of everything, I think.
Every indigenous culture that is on the lands and has connection to the land and nature and the plants in that has words for this. Mataquiasin, Great Spirit, you know, God, or unity field, source, consciousness. I mean, you're saying it's the unified field of being.
The series called that energy the Ankai, that it's the creator of everything. But for me, my own experience and what I've seen thousands of times in people is that this medicine, it's the ultimate possible explosion of these feelings and emotions inside of your body, meanwhile you are alive.